This is dedicated to a friend of mine's who I call the tree. The tree that didn't have to fight for sun and sky and air and light, but lived out on the open plain and always got its share of rain. Never became a forest king, but lived and died a scrubbery thing. The man that never had to toil, the man who never tasted spoil, who never had to win his share of sun and sky and light and air. Never became a manly man, but lived and died where he began. Good temper does not grow with ease. The stronger the winds, the tougher the trees. The farther the sky, the greater the length. The more the storms, the more the strength. By sun and cold and rain and snow, in trees are man, good temper grows. Where thickest stands the forest growth, we find the patriarch of both, who holds the conversations with the stars, whose broken branches shows many scars, oh, many winds and much of strife. This is the common law of life. The tree, four, the tree.